So we've known for a long time that diseases change our body odor, the way we smell. When COVID-19 came along, obviously there's a bit of an issue with the diagnostics that we have. They're a bit sort of invasive and they take a long time to get the result. And so I thought perhaps this could be a way to go with COVID-19.